Hey guys, the question is, Sheffield Stamp Company records stamp service revenue and provides for the cost of redemption in the year stamps are sold to licensees. Here you can find the whole information in the description box. Here we have to calculate what amount should Sheffield report as a liability for stamp redemption at December 31st, 2017. So here, first we will take liabilities for stamp redemption as on liabilities for stamp redemption as on December 31st, 2017. Liabilities for stamp redemption will be as on December 31st, 2016 is equal to 12,693,900. Now we will less cost of redemption during 2016. Cost of redemption during 2016, or we can say as on in the beginning of cost of redemption 594,900. Now we will add liabilities required. Liability required for 2017. It will be 573,300 multiplied by only 80% is equal 573,300 dollar multiplied by 80%. Then liability for stamp redemption, liability for stamp redemption as on December 31st, 2017 is equal less and then plus. So the value is 11,337,640. So here is the answer. In case any doubt, you can ask through comment box.